Hi students, how are you all of you? Dear students, if you are new on our channel, please subscribe it. And to get more videos, please like it, subscribe it and share these videos with your friends. Yes, if you subscribe, you will get more videos to learn and all the exercises, different tests to solve. Yes, as you have seen the first video of this, first part of this lesson, and in this video we are going to start the second part, and here in this second part we will finish out this lesson, and in the third part you will get the exercise of this lesson. Understood, dear student? See here, up to here we have finished in the first part. From the next we will start it. When the travelers reached the forest, they were all tired and hungry. See, when these travelers, means fox, leopard, lion, vulture, when they have reached, they were very much hungry because they have wandered in the forest for a day. The fox, the leopard, the vulture looked at the camel. And see, the fox, the leopard, this vulture, they have looked whom? At the camel, because they have made a plan to eat the camel. Then they looked at each other and smiled hungry smiles. See, they were having plan in their mind that now they will eat to whom? They will eat to the camel. They had brought the camel for the king's dinner. Now it was time for the feast. See, for what they have brought this camel? This camel was brought for the king's dinner, and now it was time for the feast, for the party. The lion king knew what his courtiers were thinking. See, this king lion, he was very much clever. He understood what the courtiers are thinking. Yes, he called the camel to him, and he has called the camel in front of him. "Friend camel," he said. See here. "I have thank you for saving my life. You are welcome to live at my court as long as you like. I promise you may protections." See, and then lion called the camel. He talked to him that, "Dear friend, we thank you very much to save my life. Yes, and you are welcome in my court. How much time you want to live there, you can live. Yes, I promise, and how much time you are there at the court, I promise that you will be get the protection." The lion's courtiers were shocked. And see, the courtiers of the lion, they were shocked by this lion's decision, because the camel was bring there at the court as the dinner of lion. Had they not risked their lives so that he could try camel meat? See, and the king wanted to let the camel live. Others courtiers, they wanted to have camel as their meat, but the king, he wanted to leave the camel because camel had saved the life of king. The courtiers were not pleased with his decision, and the decision was taken by king to leave the camel. These courtiers were unhappy, yet they could do anything, but they could not do anything by the decision of king. Now the lion's paw were so badly burnt that he could not go hunting. See, by wandering in the desert, the lion, he got very much hurt, and his paws were burning very much, but that did not keep him from growing very hungry indeed. But even the paws were paining, and the lion, he was getting hungry very badly. "Fox, leopard, vulture," he shouted, and to these three courtiers he has called, "don't you see that I am ill and hungry? Go and get me some food." And he has called to these three, and he told that, "Go and bring some food for me." The courtiers had to obey the king. See, the courtiers, they have take oath that they will do so many things for the king. So they went away for bringing the food. So out they went, but they did not go far. These three of them, they have went out of the court, but they did not go so far. They sat down in a safe place and discussed what they could do. And they went out of the court. They sat down three together, and they have discussed that what they can do. I know, said the fox after a while, we shall make the camel asks to be eaten. See, and the fox always he is giving ideas. He told that, see, we shall make a plan. We shall make the camel asks to be eaten. Yes, then they are telling, we will make a plan that king will tell that camel should be there for eaten. He told the others of his plan. See, and the fox, he has told his plan to others, to vulture, to leopard. Yes. First, the vulture stepped forward. Your Majesty, he said, bowing low. And vulture is speaking to the king and he is telling, Your Majesty. And he bowed down. We have found no food. See, we have searched for the food, but we did not get any food. But we cannot let Your Majesty suffer. See, we have gone out to search the food, but we did not get any food. And Your Majesty, you are our king. We don't want to let you suffer. I am poor creature, eat me. And vulture is telling, I am poor creature, eat me. Now come on the next page, page number 14. The fox pushed the vulture aside. And what fox done? Fox pushed the vulture aside. I have more meat on me, he cried. Eat me, Your Majesty. And fox is telling this vulture, he is small. You will not get enough meat from him. I have more meat on me. Eat me. Now the leopard rushed forward. I am not much good, he cried, but I could make a meal for the king. And leopard is telling, leopard has rushed the fox and he is telling, I am not good, but I could make a meal for my king, for the king. The camel listened to all these offers. He must do as much, he thought. See, and others, they have thought that camel will also do the same as like them. But camel did not do. Your Majesty, he said, I too am willing to give my life for you. Please eat me instead of these old friends of yours, who will be more useful than I am. But see, yes, camel also has done the same. Your Majesty, camel is telling, he said, I too am willing. I am also willing to give my life for you. Please eat me instead of this your old friends. Camel is telling, I am your new friend. Instead of eating your this old friends, you can eat me. I will be, who will be more useful than I am. And he is telling, these your old friends will help you. These friends are more useful than me. This was what the fox, the leopard and the vulture were waiting for. See, and for that moment, these three were waiting. This vulture, the leopard and the fox. They prepared to jump at the camel, but the lion stopped them. And that three, they were very much ready that they will jump on the camel and they will kill the camel. But lion stopped them. You all are good and loyal subject, he said. Now lion is speaking, yes, you all are very good and loyal. My heart is touched by your offers. And see, lion is telling, you have given me the offers and my heart is touched with your offers. I accept them all. And he is telling, I will accept them all. I shall eat you in order in which you offered yourself. See, and then lion is telling, yes, I accept your offers. I will eat you in order how you offered yourself. First vulture, fox and leopard. Yes. And these three were very much shocked by the king's decision. सी अवे फ्लू द वल्चर, वल्चर वेन लिसन इट, वल्चर फ्लू अवे, फॉक्स रैन अवे इन द फॉरेस्ट, लियोपर्ड ऑल्सो रैन अवे, देवर नेवर सीन इन द फॉरेस्ट अगेन, एंड दिस थ्री देवर नेवर सीन अगेन इन द फॉरेस्ट. द लायन लाफ्ड टू सी देम गो, एंड लायन ही वॉज नॉट कंट्रोलिंग हिज लाफिंग, ही वॉज लाफिंग एट देम वेरी मच. Then he turned to the camel and said, "You have been loyal and good." And the lion, he had said to whom? He has turned to the camel and he said, "You are very loyal and good. You shall be my friend as long as we are alive." And his lion is telling how much we are, as much long as we are alive, we will be the best friend. The camel was happy and grateful, and camel was happy and grateful by the king's word. The lion thought to himself, "To be king is good, but to be kind is better." Then what lion thought himself, dear student, it's very important. To be king is good, but to be kind is better. See, this was very nice lesson was given for us to understand. And in the next video, I am going to give you exercise of this lesson. Dear students, I like this lesson very much. What about you? Please comment and tell me how do you feel by understanding, by listening this lesson 1.4, the King's Choice. Thank you.